sitting in my throne, trying to get that lake view. Remind myself of love and light, but it's shallow water on my back.
I love music, I love visual art, and I love to combine the two. From a young age, it's always putting my friends in girl bands together and dancing, and I used to model, and I wanted to expand what I was doing, my field, and that went into fashion films and making music for fashion films. And then I really just wanted to pursue music. So my biggest struggle as a female musician has been people not expecting that much from me. I'm not just a beautiful object. I have a mindset. My journey is always about proving people wrong and never fitting a stereotype. So as a woman, it's been soaking up knowledge from everywhere and going as hard as I can with it and shocking people. Be proud of the fact that you're a woman and you're a powerful woman fighting for your dreams, but don't get so hung up on the struggles of being a woman. Just really do you to the maximum. Make sure you're fighting for what you want. It's your life. Take it into your hands and deliver what you want to deliver to the world.